Hello friends, welcome to my show. Today, let me take you through three important lessons of life. Now, lesson number one is, a crow was sitting on a tree doing nothing all day. A small rabbit saw the crow and asked him, "Boss, can I also sit like you and do nothing all day long?" So the crow was surprised and he looked at the rabbit and said, "Sure, why not?" So the rabbit sat on the ground below the crow and rested all day. In the evening, all of a sudden, a fox appeared and pounced on the rabbit and ate him up. So the moral of the story, friends, is to be sitting and doing nothing like a crow, you must be sitting very, very high up, very, very high up in the ladder or in position. Now we come to lesson number two. There was once a turkey who was chatting with a bull. "I would love to be able to get to the top of that tree," sighed the turkey. "But I haven't got the energy." "Well then, why don't you nibble on some of my droppings?" Now, droppings is dung, or you can, in Hindi it's called gobar. Replied the bull, and then the bull added, "They are packed with nutrients, so why don't you have my dung and you will get a lot of energy because of that, because my dung is full of nutrients." Somehow the idea appealed to the turkey. He pecked at a lump of dung and found that it actually gave him enough strength to reach the first a branch of the tree. The next day, after eating more dung, he reached the second branch. Finally, after a fortnight, there he was, the proud turkey perched at the top of the tree. But soon he was spotted by a farmer who promptly took out his gun and shot the turkey out of the tree. So the moral of the story is, bullshit might get you to the top, but it won't keep you there. Lesson number three, friends, is a little bird was flying south to escape the winter. It was so very cold that the bird froze and fell on the ground in a large field. And while it was lying on the ground, there came a cow and dropped some dung on it. As the frozen bird lay there in the pile of cow dung, it began to realize how warm it was, and that bird started feeling cozy. The dung was actually warming him out. He lay there all warm and soon began to sing out of joy. So when the bird felt comfortable, it started singing out of joy. Just then, a passing cat heard the bird singing and came to investigate following the sound. When the cat discovered the bird under the pile of cow dung, it promptly dug him out and ate him up. So the moral of the story is, not everyone who drops shit on you is your enemy. Not everyone who drops shit on you is your enemy. Not everyone who gets you out of shit is your friend. And when you are in deep shit, keep your mouth shut. So that's all we have for today, friends. And if you've liked this show of mine, kindly share it and press the like icon. Also subscribe our channel by pressing the red icon, and don't forget to press the bell so that you are notified each time we upload a video. So goodbye and see you soon.